Excellent. You should help with research and... Yeah, what happens now? What happens next? Should bring my troops back together. First things first. And I should also take this one tiny little planet here. But I could not add it to any sectors, so... Then again, I'd rather not take it over yet. I'm not sure if I can add it to anything. Get all my troops back together. None of these guys is having a leader. That is slightly worrying. How can you be so cheap? What is... Oh yeah, those are the new armies I'm creating. Nothing to worry about that. Defensive. All those defensive units. So let's try this again. I need to get all my transport ships all the way over here. There we go. Now, who should I find next? The question I keep returning. Maybe it should be my former ally. They hate me. I wonder why. I have to wait for one more year. So that answers my question. It is going to be my ex-ally that gets killed. They made a mistake. They made a massive mistake. They should have never left me. They are going to pay the price. Ships are nowhere nearby. My troops are not... I should be going already. Maybe I'll wait just a tiny little while. For what? That I do not know. Now, how should I do this? If I wanted to have a new border over here, take over new places, I should take this area. That is an idea. Let's see. There's no way I'm going to get you anywhere in time. You are not within my borders. Anyway, get you over here. And the other fleet, I should get it all over here. Yes, why not? But I would like to repair my transport fleets. They took some damage. Then again, they all seem to be in a perfect condition.
Research complete.
Oh, come on. Give me those units. I need them. other units in the world. Once again, there's nothing I want to have. Well, this could actually prove to be useful. So let's see. Is 228 divisible by 12? That is something I'm going to check out. This is my calculator. Yeah, 19 planets I can take over before running out of troops. That is a number I can live with. Ready to land troops. Well, before I start this war, I will take a short break. I'll be back in about a minute or two. So yes, now I'm ready to go. Let's see if my fleets are ready to go. The answer would be... actually, it is pretty much yes. So let's do it if I can. And I can. There's no one to save you. These places are really expensive. How can they cost me so much? No, cannot afford this. Cannot get clean borders if I did this. If I remove this, to this, doesn't make a difference. How can everything cost me so much? Anyway, no time to think. Time to move on. Sadly, my construction ship is not ready. Whoa! They have many buildings here. Not sure if they have been preparing for me, but that would be a wise thing to do. And I should get you over here. There we go. A transport fleet ready to go. Better take the safe route. I don't want to catch you killed. Not yet, at least. You're still only rebuilding.
Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated.
That is slightly worrying. Let's see. So, do you have any fleets? You used to have quite a big fleet, but I think those days are over.
Situation log updated.
It is really expensive to replace
Hostile fleet detected.
Over 30,000 military power. What's happened? Oh, they are going to get killed.
Situation log updated.
Like that.
Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged.
Sold, sold, sold,
Hostile
sold.
Fleet detected. Hostile fleet engaged. Station under attack.
And they keep going.
Hostile fleet engaged.
Situation log updated. Get to wait.
Situation log updated.
This eternal wait. I'm not spying any construction ships here. Why is that? Maybe I'm requiring too much here. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Sectors, there we go. No, 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 no. I keep forgetting. This is the one I need to take. 25, 50. Let's hope 50 is plenty. Of course it is not, but... yeah, not by a long shot, but
situation log updated.
Well, I just have to deal with it.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
At least now you should build construction ships and rebuild your losses. Get my
hostile fleet engaged.
Get my armies over here.
Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged.
Hostile fleet, hostile fleet, hostile fleet. No time for hostile fleets. Have to keep going. And maybe I need more construction ships if AI is not building them. Where is it? Come on, come on, construction ship like that.
Situation log updated.
And things are going fine. Okay. Well, I can keep going on. Come on, come on. No, I have nothing selected here. Let's try this again. Come on, come on. This fleet combination, let's see here.
Enemy planet secured.
Like that. While they are bombing, you should actually take over a new planet if possible. Excellent.
Construction complete.
Whoa.
Research complete.
And even better weapons. That works for me. Don't need it, but I will take it. Let's see, let's see, let's see. Well, you are practically free. If only I had some science, you would. Nothing to upgrade. Oh, come on. This place okay? Think it is. Well, it could be much worse. What about over here? Nope, nope. What can I do?